There we go. Okay, those lights are so obnoxious. Anyways, yeah. Yoshi. Hey Matt, do you want to commentate this sick Yoshi set that's about to happen between these guys? Here, I'll bring the mic around here. Perfect. Okay, so we're doing rock paper scissors now.
All right, so the match. Who won rock paper scissors? Okay, it's over. Yeah, Bryce won the set. really nothing else that can be said.
Sorry, do you have the bracket? Yeah, I have the bracket. That's right here. You're waiting for the loser at 12, which is. I know this is such a pretty. This is a stacked bracket.
It's okay. I'm not gonna lose to James. It's easy.
All right.
So I'm pretty sure Meiji wins this.
Yeah.
Because Meiji wins a lot of things. But Bryce's combo game is pretty nuts. If he can reset with fairs, he'll have a really good time chasing Mewtwo around and gaining control.
That's right, yeah, gaining percent like that.
Mewtwo doesn't have any crazy tools either, but it will, like, in neutral at least, will beat Yoshi's armor.
Yeah, I think the way Jack can possibly win this, if he cheeses Bryce a little, by like, the side beyond the stage.
You can get that, the emu killer, you can tech that. Yeah. I think Mewtwo has an insane combo game on Mewtwo. It's just, he dies so fast to, it gets down throw up air.
Okay.
But someone told me that up throw up air also.
Oh, I think that might be it. Yeah. Oh, there you go. All right.
Bryce, does up throw up air work on floaties?
Okay, all right. So there, yeah, we have confirmation. Up throw up air works.
Up throw up air does. I wonder if that's actually guaranteed. It doesn't seem like he can get up there in time. Because last time Jack fared him out of it.
Right. Alright, I'm gonna get some grab. See what Jack
is. Yeah, good fair. No, he needs to. I think you have to float there and then wavelength to follow the attack.
That's a good attack.
Kind of sucks.
And yeah, like the thing is, like, Mewtwo's combo game sort of is like very aerial based. And
it
is. The fact that Yoshi can break out of it with his armor kind of makes it a little more difficult.
What he really wants to do is have Bryce DI in on any of these up airs so that he can confirm into a down B. Because I'm pretty sure down B just eats armor.
Right.
Just like Falcon Knee or something like that.
Yuni's keeping it close.
That up throw will probably kill around probably about 130, 135.
He is pretty heavy.
But it's weight independent, actually. Now that I think about it, weight does not matter. Yeah. Mm. It's just false speed. It's just false speed.
Pretty easy. Okay, so, and there it is.
Super light. Both of these characters have like the most ridiculous confirms off of meteors. Yoshi can do like a meteor double jump into the sky and up air, and Mewtwo can like sit on them and then float to the top of the stage and fair him off one off.
Right.
Yeah, it's crazy. I think Jack had like a decent control at the beginning, but then he got opened up a few times and now he's just like.
Bryce's follow-ups have been pretty good.
Bryce's follow-ups are always good. I think when you play against Bryce, who has like a really established punish game.
Oh, and
is he dead? Yeah, but it's funny. Bryce is like a really established punish game, so you have to either commit to one or two. You have to commit to playing a really defensive neutral, or you have to really make sure that every time you touch him, you're pushing him off stage.
Right. That's something I kind of struggle with, because like I whenever I try to fair him, the armor gets me, and then I also take a bunch of percent.
Yeah.
Okay, I said.
One thing that I find is really good against Yoshi as a character, like with a decent fall speed, like no floaties can do this, but decent fall speed characters, is you can hit. What I like to do is I like to hit Yoshi with an aerial as low beneath him as I can,
right.
And then I fast fall after I hit him with the aerial. So when he drops, I can land him with an up tilt, or I can land shield, and then fall back and do an aerial.
Okay.
Because if he double jump armors, he's not moving. He doesn't have great aerial mobility after the double jump, so he will drop on you, and that's where you can, like, if you hit him after that, right, he's dead.
So did you know that like if Yoshi puts his opponent in the shell, like that opponent's gonna take half the damage from from the attacks? Yeah.
Good. Yeah. You know how silly that would be if you could just like neutral beat down air and do like 60% to some poor fool. Just treat him like the home run contest.
I suppose so. That would be a little bonkers.
Alright.
Yeah, it seems like Bryce is just opening him up again.
That's a good nair. See if you can get this,
sports match. I'm not sure about that.
Yeah, I think it was...
Down smash,
I think
maybe?
Down smash or down tilt would have both been better there. I think down tilt would have been, like, in theory better, just because it's safer.
And you can possibly get more off.
Yeah.
Keep the string going.
Yeah, because Bryce would have been holding in there. That would have been a good combo.
Okay. Oh, tries to disable three.
Alright.
He clipped him out of the. Oh!
No, he's dead. Yeah.
Alright, near his hand. Oh! Ah!
Just flubbed.
And then he must have thought he had his jump or something.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, again, like, you can't, like, again, like, your combo game has to really change up against Yoshi just because of, the armor changes.
And Jack has, like, a really bad habit of trying to CC absolutely everything. And he gets into these situations where, like, Bryce is just going to approach with forward, right? Because Yoshi can do that. Like, double jump forward air, it covers a lot of space.
Yes.
And then because he's holding down, like, now one more, he can easily combo off of those guys.
Alright.
We don't shake our head, we take those. you think we don't take those trap?
Oh,
that's tough. You just have to hold shield. I think like against Yoshi, characters like Yoshi, who else is really fast off? Mars up B.
Yeah.
Like I was playing against a guy earlier today who like up B team in the middle of B comboing him.
Oh really?
And I was like, you really start to understand where your combos are not true.
Yes.
And I think with Mewtwo, he does sometimes fall into that pattern of, like, the up air chains or the nair into something.
Yes.
It's not really a combo. It's like a tick throw, right?
Well,
like,
but it's on your opponent to know when to use that.
Yeah, and it's so hard to deal with. Like, tick throw. Like jab into grab. Like, it's so hard
to deal with. Oh, no! That's off the top. All right.
Good.
Okay.
But
Mewtwo, all right, we'll have to take that.
Mewtwo has a bunch of stuff that's hard to react to.
Yeah.
But it's not super guaranteed.
Sorry, you mean you?